The song's called Paradise Lost. Who is killing the women of Seattle? I wrote the song for Tracy Anarchy. For the people being slaughtered. Who is killing the women of Seattle? And why is it allowed to continue? Who? This is Jackson's responsible. A million filthy children. How's it gonna stop? The revolution gotta stop and take place. Now hide your head in the sand. Or throw your head in the ground. We look for, we look for, we got for the age of Aquarius. Human potential maximized. The evolution of our planet. How's it gonna stop? The kids, the running through the sand, the feathers and the flowers. And they're so sweet and so beautiful. We should get it, got it, good. I don't understand this problem going on here. I don't understand anything at all. It's a paradise lost. But the sad truth is, there are sick people out there. In our Garden of Eden, lead to real our lives. Steal them. Chop us up, murder, rape. Empty bags, mummy. Drink up this shallow grave. In a river or anywhere. Sick people in this desert world. Standing in the shadow. Preparing to feel the lies of our children. Remorse for their actions. Murder. Terror. Avarice. In the fucking land of plenty. Who is killing the women of Seattle? Who is in charge? Who is responsible? A million. Fucking million missing children. America lost. Paradise. Our paradise is lost.
Don't you got a line in front of me, cause I'm a soup kitchen celebrity. It's with the greater and the greatest thing. You don't feel so great when you got nothing to eat. So big fella, don't you got a line in front of me, cause I'm a soup kitchen celebrity. I'm a soup kitchen celebrity. I'm in my divorce, 12-3. I wake up late, my son is about to holler. I'm grab a 7 bucks of core and wallow. And when my calorie intake is low, I got a switch in the air and a heel comes to blow. Sometimes the car's better lining, but I'm in cause I'm a soup kitchen celebrity. With the obnoxious like the Cincinnati. It's Gary Floyd right next to me. My favorite DJ can get it wherever he please. Mr. Dappling with the Kennedys. I don't want to hear when you in my hometown. You're down in your boy, you're hungry, all chowing down. So don't you cut in line in front of me, cause I'm a soup kitchen celebrity. Swallow your pride. Welcome to food kids of the almighty God. So don't you cut in line in front of me, cause I'm a soup kitchen celebrity. Soup kitchen celebrity. My mind's a porous, a 12 degree. I wake up late, my stomach starts to holler. I grab a 7 bucks of core and wallow. And with my calories, they be low. I got the kids there and they hit on your flow. So don't you cut in line in front of me, cause I'm a soup kitchen with the second one. Mother loving soup kitchen celebrity. That's for Mitch the bitch. Yeah, no longer with me. My America, it's my America. Fuck that shit. Who's fucking America? Because you're writing on your jacket that would make it your America. Please hassle me else wherever we go. Put me inside of a Toronto police cell. Tell me if I see one more button like that means a complaint. We're gonna put you away. We're gonna bury you so deep in the Canadian wilderness, they won't find you. They're gonna have to send out search parties. Just wondering which direction you are. That the police are the Klan or the Mafia. You better watch your stand. It's first coming for you, and sooner or later coming for me. And you better take your stand. Safeway the other night when I had a bit. When I had a child in the world, I said I wasn't going to steal anymore. That's not true. I'll still steal.
Dirty looks. Shit,
criminals are all a bunch of crooks. I'm a kleptomaniac, kleptomaniac, kleptomaniac. Cause I'm the fucking good. You must be the only good. You got to get a dirty look. I'm all a bunch of crooks. Getting out of car to use. Hey, God, who's the plain dude? Simplifying chapter 11. And when I die, I rip off heaven. I'm a kleptomaniac, kleptomaniac. Can't do it back. Hey, that's the way you're looking at. Cause we're all coming in here. She's stealing picture. Stop talking. Trying to get me. They want me for a day. And they're putting me on their way. Fill the front course. Do your best, just that's all we want from you. To tell you what to do. I don't fit into a big picture. I don't fit into a big picture. Factories have been looking for me. They want me for themselves. They'll put me on the shelves. Fill the front course. And do your best, just that's all we want from you. To tell you what to do. I don't fit into a big picture. I'm fit into a big picture. I don't wanna be the same. I don't wanna play the game. People on the street who always just so beat. See my thin up steps, be left on the main game. Factories have been looking for me. They want me for themselves. They put me on their shelves. Fill out the sponsors and do your best for us. That's all we want from you, to tell you what to do. I'm fit into a big picture. I don't fit into a big picture. I don't fit into a big picture. I don't fit into a big picture. So we're going off to Canada and Chicago and points unknown. We'll see you in about 3-4 weeks. Long live the farm. Cheetah Chrome and his motherfuckers. Legion of Doom, Forethought, BGK. I can't normally memorize who's playing. But it was a mega gig. We videoed it. Everyone's a star. Smile for the video. This is definitely going in. We might make a big video.